couple of frat guys from Abilene. Drove out all night to see Rob Girl Keen and the K-Pick Swine and swore I'd dance from a baseball caps and khaki sink. Khaki pants, they wanted cigarettes. But to save a little money, they bumped up this hippie and smelled kind of funny. Next thing they knew, they were both pretty hungry and pretty thirsty too. Kind of stores that their beer was the coldest. They sent in Brad because he looked the oldest. They had a case of beer and a candy bar. Walked over to where all the registers are. Lay his fake ID on the countertop. Kirk looked back up and stopped and said, "Son, I'm not going to call the cops, but I am going to keep this car." The guys both took it a pretty hard. B-double-B-double-R-U-N-R-U-N. B-double-B-double-R-U-N-R-U-N.